Every year, 100 students in Chepkoyo village benefit from the uniform through Hope Ministry. Uniforms are a tangible representation of something much bigger, such as school culture and values.
Thank you, Lord, for your blessings.
For Bishop Korir's family and the Chepkoyo local church, uniform to these poor children is an avenue for ministry to the children themselves, their families, and the larger community of Chepkoyo. Uniforms can promote equality and a sense of belonging among students.
Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
This is because it gives all students a sense of belonging and identity. Just like choosing and wearing our clothes, school uniforms encourage a level of personal discipline and pride in being able to wear a uniform and wear it well. The process begins by identifying the needy children among the target schools. This is achieved through a team of the school head teachers and the project team.
Criteria of how to choose these learners. One is that the learner should maybe come from a humble background, whereby maybe the parents cannot satisfy the clothing, the food, and the shelter.
The pupils are then gathered at a common location to have their measurements taken by the tailor. On this particular day, the pupils converge at Chepkoyo Mission School, accompanied by the parents and guardians. In the open space, they play together and are later organized into groups to provide a systematic collection of their details.
The bamboo forest in and out, the bamboo forest in and out, the bamboo forest, you will my partner. Tappy, 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 on my shoulder. Tappy, 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 on my shoulder. Tappy, 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 on my shoulder, you will be my partner.
In and out, the bamboo forest.
At hand is the tailor of the day, who is accompanied by her assistant. The uniforms include short-sleeved shirts together with shorts for the boys and tunics for the girls. This means the tailor has to work through a variety of body measurements from the students.
Nimeshukuru kwa shule alinipea nimshonee watoto uniform.
Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
One by one, the children line up for their chance to get their measurements taken. In such moments of waiting, one can tell anxiety in their faces.
Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
They are dressing on this day, confirming the dire need to be equipped with school uniform.
Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
Having compiled the measurements, the cutting and stitching is set to begin in earnest. Furnished with enough supply of fabric for each item, the tailor gets down to make the dozens of school uniforms. With such a number of items to be produced, this process has taken 1 month. On the day of the handover, Emmanuel ACK Chepkoyo is the place to be. On this day, Celine is accompanied by the chair, Mothers Union Ministry, Mrs. Felistas, for a church service on Sunday morning on the 8th of March 2020. The service started in time and soon the hall was full. Celine delivered a message from Cindy and Pastor Brian that was written on behalf of Centenary United Methodist in Franklinton, Louisiana, in the U.S. Beneficiaries of this year's uniforms were individually given their school uniforms in an elaborate ceremony.
This is a uniform that have benefited a total of 92 children, and also with the help we have given 10 students who are in secondary schools with a partial scholarship. They're able now to be in school. The uniforms that you have given to each of these children will last them for 1 year.
Watoto wasione vibaya kama amevaa uniform yenye imetopoka topoka, wengine wako na mzuri. Sasa zingine hata mwingine anaweza okopa kuamka sababu lafta nguo yake imeshonwa vibaya. Hiyo ni muhimu yake
kama walimu, wewe kama mzazi, na na hata mwanafunzi mwenyewe atakuwa na ile self esteem, hata tujua kule tunafunza tunapata the environment is good and we can deliver.
But I know this one will make them even be present always in school, and they will also love the church.
The school uniform make these children to be courageous and also to be active and have that confidence while learning in school.
The learners will now be able to learn very well in their classes. They will be comfortable, and the only thing that is supposed to be done is only the learning.
I have a child who is currently pursuing automotive engineering in Rift Valley Technical Institute as an engineer, and he was once assisted by this program through scholarship, fee scholarship. So I'm very grateful personally, being a first beneficiary, and now I have received the uniforms. I will be a role model, and I will meet my children to come and render service to the church.
Kununen nataka kutar tu lagok ya. Kimua kongoi missing ini apa nih pasiki kapcep kaya primary. Amua kongoi. Ame jamu aji. Mama nih nyanyet kui kongoi kui cipi shopi. Pastor Brian. Kongoi missing.
Pastor Brian na familia yako. Tunataka kusema asante kama wasasi. Tumekuwa na shukrani kubwa sana.
Thank you Lord for your blessings.
Thank you Pastor Brian and Cindy for your participation, passing us with uniform. All schools in the choir, we say thank you. And all Christians, let's say thank you to these people.
Thank you! You gave me your love, Lord, and the fire.